everyone, how you going? Yeah, just heading downtown again. Figured out fit in some videos while I'm driving. Been a pretty busy week, so I haven't had time to make any other videos yet, so this is it, number two. Yeah, still a little bit sick, but I'm doing better. Had a course of antibiotics and cold and flu medicine, and yeah, I'm feeling a lot better. Definitely feeling a lot better, but I'm still a little bit there. So we'll get there. Hopefully by next week I'll be perfect. Yeah, it's been a rather busy week. For those of you who don't know, me and my wife had a premature baby back in June. Born at 27 weeks, so 13 weeks premature, and she's still in hospital, so that's where Bree is going today, look after her. Me and Bentley are going to head into church. Yeah, so it's been a tough little time, trying to keep lives going, getting everything done we need to do, and going down to the hospital every day and looking after Zoe. Yeah, there's plenty of parents out there that deal with the same thing, so we don't try and pretend we're hard done by. But yeah, it's certainly an adjustment to make. So hopefully soon, she'll be coming home and get back to normal, so to speak. Yeah, after last week, my first video going up, I'm still obviously nowhere near where I want to be with editing and my production quality. I think one thing I need to work on is a little bit more content instead of just my long montage of me driving to and from the shops. It was kind of cool to play around with, but I need to get some more content in there for sure. While I'm growing my editing skills, please bear with me. I'm certainly not where I want to be, but I'm getting there. And I figured there's no point in just waiting until I'm ready before I get experience, because I'll never be ready if I don't get the experience. So that was me forgetting I was in neutral. So what happens when I drive a manual all day and then hop into an automatic, I put it into neutral when I stop and forget about it. So but yeah, after talking to friends, I had thought about putting the video up and I wasn't ready. I didn't have an intro, I don't have an outro. I certainly don't have a lot of the skills to do what I want to do. But at the same time, yeah, if I wait until everything is perfect, I'll never start. I'm not going to get perfect. I don't think I'll ever be perfect, but I'm not going to get experience unless I start trying. You know, I've got to practice to get experience, so unless I just bite the bullet and start uploading videos, I'm never going to get there, am I? So hence why, I uploaded the video, even though it's not perfect, and I'll just try and learn from it and get better as I go along, and hopefully people enjoy it. So, oh, we got a fire engine. Wait for the second one. There we go. A little bit of excitement. Hopefully everyone's alright. Anyway, we're at church, so we're going to come back. We'll talk to you later and see where we go. Say bye-bye. Alright. Well, me and Bentley have just finished at church. Now, so go see Grandma Hall, see some chickens, try and find some eggs. You like eggies? We'll go find some. We're here. Oh, let's go catch some chickens.
Open the door.
We'll push the door. What do you reckon? Chickens. Bentley, wanna see what's under the chicken? Go have a look. Whoa.
Whoa.
Wanna hold it? Gentle. Wow. Scrambled egg, anyone? Two more chickens to find somewhere. Hide around the back corner. Oh, we've got two chickens in one nest. So friendly. Want a pat? Oh, nice and soft.
The other one's got some more eggs. Is that the one you want? That one? 1500, what do you want? 1800, is that you?
Why do you want them?
1800 high. That's 900 wide.
Yep. These are 810, 310, 310. Those ones are
1500. 4 tier. 1200.
That's a 6 tier.
Hmm. Finished a 2-hour shopping trip at Bunnings warehouse. We came in to buy some shelves for the garage, but yeah, we're a bit unsure as to which ones we wanted to get, so we decided to wait until we've been home, have another chat about it, and we'll go back and grab some, and the rest of the time we've just been exploring with Bentley. So it's good fun. Got plenty of exercise done. I reckon it'll be out in no time, so... pushing the little green trolley around, the little Bunnings trolley, so now he's thoroughly exhausted. Should have a good afternoon nap, I think. Sun's a bit bright in his eyes, he doesn't like it. Hopefully you guys are enjoying me taking you around on my day-to-day little jaunts. At the moment it's mainly just on the weekends, because during the week it's too hectic to really get anything done. Although I may try it in the future. For now it's just a practice of getting some videos, editing them and getting them online and trying to keep it entertaining and learning as I go. So I'm not trying to go into it expecting 110% results, but we'll do the best we can and see where we end up. So yeah.